caused me to feel like I was less than a person, but I continued to stay. The door was right there, but I was in a mental maze. I couldn't find my way. I didn't pray. I stopped asking for guidance. Fuck the world from myself I was hiding. Didn't want to see what I had become, because I feared looking in the mirror only to call myself
dumb.
Like stupid.
Serious?
Still fucking with this dude? Man, you'd be better off dying alone or with stroke. So to avoid all that, I didn't even look at my reflection. Too many imperfections from my head to my toe section. So I took all the fuck views and every stupid bitch thrown. I must be to continue remaining in this home. I must be ugly. I must be unwanted. I must be dumb. I was numb. I wasn't living, barely breathing, barely existing, taking up space. Sometimes I wish I could have just been erased from this place. Taken out, tired of all the black eyes and bloody mouths, permanent scars and bruises, always aiming for the body, making sure to only leave my contusion. This shit's confusing. You love me, but you beat me. Apologize, feel guilty, just have to keep repeating. You know what? I don't even care no more. Just let me put the baby down. Cause last week she was in my arms when you hit me and she almost fell out. It's all your fault. It's all because of you. Everything will go right if you did what I told you to do. Stop trying to think, just follow instructions. Don't ask me no questions. This ain't a discussion. Too many fucked up memories to decipher. So I carry on my back like I'm climbing through the mountains and proceed as a hiker. The memories of her big and I'm a lifer. Seeing her bruises, feeling her lingering pain, nobody can sense it, none neither. But I embrace it, because it reminds me to never again embrace you. I thank you, because I'll never be the person I am today, if it wasn't for you.